What is up, everyone? I'm Phoenix. How are you getting on? Welcome back to The Last of Us Remastered. Now, yes, I am back with a video and not a stream, so let me quickly explain why that is. I did say I was gonna stream, but right now there are no other games to play out there. Not today and not tomorrow, which means that I needed to have two videos ready. The only way that I could think to get two videos ready is to split this up into two regular parts of about 20 to 30 minutes. I couldn't really do a 20-30 minute stream. If I'm gonna stream, I'm gonna do it for at least an hour. But so that's why it wasn't possible right now. I would have loved to stream this, but I'll promise I'll stream something else very, very soon. Now let's just get on with the game, because it's still a fun game. Wow, it's beautiful.
Want to try it?
yes, please. Yeah. I want to ride the carousel.
What are we doing?
Probably a stupid idea to do this.
Riley, come here.
No, you got this. Go.
I wonder if she's ever seen one. Has she ever been on a carousel? I mean, she grew up in this world, so this is probably her first time. Hey, Riley.
Come on, get up here, sit next to me.
All right, wait.
Come on. Be careful, though. Don't fall.
No.
Wow. Too bad, I guess. Aw.
Well, I loved it. So there.
Oh. I got something else.
What is that?
What did the triangle say to the circle?
What is that?
You're so pointless.
What?
You found another pun book? What did
a pun book? Oh, no.
A cold shoulder.
Wow. What a good joke.
It's for you.
You know, you might just be my favorite person again. Just saying.
I know my girl. Just saying.
I like puns. If they're good, that is. Not all puns are very good, but... I like the cheesy humor of it.
I heard yeah. Peanuts walked into a park. One was assaulted.
Wow.
Good one.
Okay, that one was kind of funny, I guess.
Boiled egg in the morning is really hard to beat.
No way.
That's funny.
That is funny.
I like that one.
All right, one more.
Anti-gravity, and it's impossible to put down.
Nice.
No way. Jesus right. Christ.
I'm putting this away. Till next
yep.
time, puns.
Alright then, let's go. Even though I have
so
no idea where we're going.
We're so doing this.
Okay. Taking some cute pics. Putting them on Instagram. Or Insta-zombie, in this case.
How's this work?
Wow.
You just follow the instructions, I think.
Should I do it?
No, you know what? You do it.
All right, and start. Choose a theme. Ooh. Ah, this is gonna get interesting. Interesting. Is this kind of my choice in this matter? Or I wonder what would happen. I kind of want to go for the love one to see what happens. But I also just kind of want to go for the cool one. I don't know, what should I do? Alright, let's just do it.
You're trying to woo me.
Yeah, totally. Let's go. I want to see these pictures.
Oh,
get ready.
Smile.
Change pose.
You're closer, closer, closer.
Come on!
Okay,
oh, jeez. Have they ever even took a picture, you know?
Move in, move in!
Great pictures.
Oh, let's make an ugly face. Okay.
Totally. Let's go for this one. Okay, amazing.
Okay. All right, be all sexy.
Totally this one.
Oh, it's all done.
Great. I mean, I guess, but we could retry it.
We can do better. Really? Again?
Yeah. Let's try another one this time. Let's go for the cool one.
How's that guy cool? Well, he's wearing shades.
It didn't really have the effect that I was hoping for, but hey. Maybe we will see something like that later. I don't know. I really don't. I have a feeling there's something, but I don't know.
As an angel.
All right, here we go.
Okay, something creepy.
Yeah, totally. Just have it like this. This is perfect.
Oh, let's make an ugly face. Okay.
All right, so they're pretty much the exact same.
Okay, let's make a silly face.
Maybe it's just a filter that's going over the thing. That's great. I'm not going to change that.
Oh, it's all done. All right.
She doesn't seem to be happy. But I'm okay with share on Facebook.
Print our faces in a book.
Wait, that can't really work, can it? Connect your Facebook accounts, of course.
Just type some stuff. Write your last name or something.
Uh-huh.
Okay. And there.
Ooh, chair.
Right. As if that would work. Aww. Well, let's just print it. They don't even know what the internet is. No. They don't even know what YouTube is.
Okay.
Can't imagine. Printer out of order. No.
Oh, come on. Fuck you.
Damn it, there's no paper in it. I don't think. That's not... And you broke it.
Uh-oh.
Oh, what just happened?
I think we broke it.
I think we did too.
You shouldn't hit machines. That's not helping. So. Right.
You want to keep exploring? Hell yeah.
That was awkward. Oh. Damn!
I hate that lady. Why does she have to sound like such a dick?
I know, right? Here's how I'd do it. Attention. The 6 a.m. shift starts in 10 minutes.
Great.
Okay, let me try. Citizens are required to carry their ID card at all times. Report all signs of infection.
Amazing.
To the nearest area administrator. Remember.
All right. Have we ever got about escalators? Probably not. This might be our first time. Here we go. Whoa.
Whoa! Look at me.
It's kind of weird, huh? Amazing. Oh, careful. Alright. Are we going up higher? More escalators? Aw, damn.
No fucking way.
I told you.
What? What are you even looking at? Oh, an arcade! I didn't even see that. I'm blind, apparently. Phoenix. Triple Phoenix. Oh, well, that one's broken. That's a shame. Everything is broken. What are we gonna do in here? Oh, this one's working. It's the only one? I guess so. The turning.
Oh. Don't tell me it's busted.
It's literally a zombie busted. Game. Oh, that's kind of funny.
Man, for a second I thought I was gonna play it.
You still can.
How?
Right, come here. Close your eyes. Do it.
Close your eyes? What, are we gonna play it in our minds?
Is your punch, is your kick, and you block with this. Okay. First, you have to choose your character. You're playing as the unstoppable, claw-wielding, yet drop-dead gorgeous, Angel Knives.
Cool name.
Am I supposed to picture all this?
Eyes.
Oh, sorry.
Yeah, totally.
She stands on the edge of the Shadow Temple, an ancient mystical building where they hold the tournaments of the immortals. Your opponent, Black Fang, steps out
okay,
of the
Okay, this is kind of cool.
He's this super ripped white dude with three arms.
Three arms?
He's out for your blood. The music kicks up as he gets into his fighting stance. You ready?
Bring it.
Round one starts.
Wow. Oh, God.
He throws a double punch in your direction. Jump up.
How do I do that?
There. Peel
like this?
You land behind
okay.
him. Quickly. Punch him in the back.
Cool.
You nailed him with a
bam.
Wicked elbow, taking off like 15% of his health. Yes.
Amazing.
He comes back with a shadow claw attack.
Oh, no.
Hold back and block to counter.
Okay.
You throw up your elbows just as he executes his combo. You skid backwards, but take no damage. The final block knocks him off his balance. He could recover
whoa.
Any second. Quickly, count to the heavenly lift. Nice.
There we go.
He grabs you, mash and punch to break.
Oh, God.
Hit up, block, and kick for a blade.
I'm not that quick. Oh, God. Okay.
Down, forward,
Jesus, this is gonna be hard. Yes! Come on! What? Oh, I missed that one. Somehow. Thought I did it. Here we go. This one. This one. This one. Oh, I need to be quicker. Okay, nice. We're doing it. We need to win this. Oh, no. Damn. Yes. Okay, we got this. Easy. It's not easy, but it's easy. You know? Almost done. Yeah. Finish him. Yeah, exactly. That was what I was thinking. It's basically Mortal Kombat.
Angel Knives blades begin to burn.
How is she imagining Mortal Kombat? She doesn't know the game.
Heart flies right out of his chest.
Whoa.
She winds back her leg and roundhouses his head clean off. Geyser of blood covers the entire playing field.
Oh, nice.
Right.
That is an ultra kill.
Ultra
Angel
kill.
Angel Knives throws her fists in the air. You.
Oh, God.
Fuck yeah, I win.
I never actually played Mortal Kombat. I just know about it.
So? It was alright.
That's kind of cool.
You loved it.
Yeah, I kind of did. You hear that? Hey, you know what?
Oh, it's music.
We should head back. I need to head back.
You got plenty of time.
Riley,
well,
I don't
it said 10 minutes.
Left at this place.
So that's kind of close.
I can't. We'll just do it another day then. Okay,
she leaving?
When?
They've asked me to leave.
Leave what?
Boston. I'm supposed to join a group in another city. I argued with them to stay here. But you know what it is. Nothing's easy with her. Everything's a test. They're picking me up tomorrow.
Damn. So that's how it is.
That's it? What do you want me to say?
I don't know. How about some friendly advice? I'm serious.
Why did you bring me here?
I wanted to see you.
No, why did you bring me here?
I don't know.
You want my advice? Go. Come on, let's just say our goodbyes.
I'm gonna go check out this music.
Riley! Riley! God damn it!
Just speak your mind, girls.
Where the hell did she go? Riley? Riley!
Huh. You know, the thing is, I don't really remember what happened to Ellie. Like, is she eventually gonna join up with Marlene? Was that how the game started with her? For her? I don't remember. It's possible. Where did she go? I don't even hear the music. Oh, I kinda hear it now. I wanted to dance with her, but I don't know. Maybe we don't have the chance. Cool! Useful gameplay mechanics. That was kind of funny, though. Hey, Riley girl.
You ever seen anything like this? Are we just done talking? I don't know, are we? You don't get to be pissed off at me. I'm pissed off at you.
For what? Asking you what you think?
When have you ever cared about what I think? We were good. We were better than good, and then you told me to fuck off, and then you just up and vanish. This whole day. You feel guilty? You want an out? I'm giving it to you.
I'm supposed to be holed up on the other side of town. I get caught as a firefly, I'm dead. Guilt didn't make me cross a city full of soldiers, Ellie. And yeah, I did some shit that I don't know how to take back, but I'm trying. Speaking of, those water guns you've been dreaming of?
Wow.
I nearly got shot for these. Surprise.
She is trying. And I just want them to be friends. Can't we all just be friends?
First, I'm gonna destroy you. And then we'll talk.
You're about to get drenched.
Say what you got, Firefly girl.
I mean, Ellie's gonna get kicked out of the group, but whatever. Okay, here we go. Come on! Pump!
Ellie, come on!
Okay, is this how it works? Oh god! Oh no! Yes! Take her out! Oh no. Oh no. Oh god. I'm fighting zombies. Just be careful. Oh, there you are.
Suck it, Riley.
Aha! That's what you get.
You like it? Destroyed you.
I got her. She is drenched.
Pretty close.
Yeah.
You are delusional.
Okay. Alright. You count to five, I'll go hide, and we'll hunt each other.
Great. Great. I got this. It's kind of unfair, though.
Three, four, five.
She's just gonna hit me straight away. Oh, no, she isn't. Where are you, girl? Oh, there you are. I see you. Let me turn off my flashlight. Don't need that. Where are you? I know you're around here, girl. Gonna find you. Where is she? Oh, there she is! Come on! Come on. What? Oh no! Oh no! I needed to pump! Damn it! I would have got her!
Just go hide. One. Two,
uh-huh. I should have known by the bottom bar, you know? It's not that hard to see. Alright, where are you, girl? Where are you? I didn't see her yet. Huh. She's good at hiding this time. Question is where? And I wonder if she knows where I am. Oh, I saw her. Yep, there she is. Ha ha! Get owned!
Yeah. Oh, what was that? 1-1.
Right in your private area.
Count it down.
Alright, go.
I kinda wanna beat her. Ah, yeah, that's fair. Alright, where is this girl? She's around here. Gonna sniff her out. I know she's here. There she are. There she are. There she are. Yes, English. Ha ha! Skills! Super skills trophy.
What did I just do? Did you see those skills?
Okay.
Someone should revoke that dog tag.
Wow. Now you're just mean. Oh, that's it. We're going again.
Really, huh?
I would love to do this all day.
But you gotta go back.
I gotta go back.
Okay, fine.
So is that it? Are they just gonna say goodbye?
I guess.
And is that it? Did they just never see each other again?
Get my backpack.
Until maybe now in modern days they're gonna meet? Possibly.
Hey, so... I said it like an asshole. Totally meant it. You should go. I mean, this is something that you've wanted for, you know, forever, so. Who am I to stop you?
The one person that can.
No, please don't go. I'll be so miserable without you. I'll be fine. And you'll be fine. And we'll see each other again.
You should keep these. Not gonna do me any good. You still like that Walkman around?
Always.
Let me see it.
Here.
What's in it?
That tape you gave me?
You really will be miserable without me.
Shut up.
Leave that. Follow me.
What are we doing?
You'll see.
Oh, this is gonna get interesting. Very interesting indeed. Oh! Not bad!
Lily, come here!
Alright, give me a second, guys. I'll be right back. Alright, let's continue this dance. It's not stupid, it's fun! Cool. At least they're having fun.
Here. What is that? Hey. What's wrong? Don't go.
Nice! See, I knew it! I knew it! I knew it was gonna happen. Sorry.
What do we do now?
Just had a feeling.
We'll figure it out. But I don't think Marlene's gonna go.
Wait.
Oh god! That's not good. Oh my gosh. So did they leave together in the end? I don't know. I really don't know. All right, modern days. How much time later is this, I wonder? Maybe like a year or two? I don't know. Damn. All right. Well, we still have our gun. In modern days. Question is, where do we go? I don't remember where the exit is. I'll be completely honest. What am I hearing? Oh! Clickers, but also humans. Oh my god. Oh no. Oh Jesus. Oh, more.
What the hell are we doing here? Who gives a fuck about that old man and a little girl?
The sooner we find him, the sooner we get out of here. Make sure this area is clear.
Still being hunted, huh? All right, let's try to distract them. Nice. Even though I have no idea where to go. It didn't even work. It's distracting the wrong guys.
She's over there.
Yep. Right, that's what I thought. Wow. Jesus. Okay, I might as well just die. Because this is not a good outcome. Oh, I'm sorry, Ellie. So sorry. But you'll respawn. It's okay.
The store.
Check around back.
Oh god. That's too close. Nice. Right in his back. Really? I only have one arrow? It's kind of stupid. Alright, there's three more. Alright, let's try to keep using the bow if possible. Did this dude die? I think so. Where are we going, though? Where's the exit? No, nothing. No, no one here. Oh god, what happened here? Follow the trail of blood into the vents? That's a good idea.
Which way?
Oh. Oh god, well, he's a skeleton. So this should be safe. Duct tape recorder? Can I not listen to it at the same time? I don't even know where it is. Whatever. It's hopefully not that important. Which way are we going? This way? Uh-oh.
Anyone checking here?
Oh, fuck these guys.
Great. Hey there! Okay, there's two clickers here.
I hear infected.
Maybe I can... help them. Ha-ha! Who the fuck did that? Yeah, I wonder who did that. Please kill them for me. That would be great. Thank you very much. Thank you very much indeed. Okay, but now I have clickers to worry about. I might be able to take them out, though. With one of these. And go! That did not work. That hit him, but didn't kill him. That didn't even hit them. How did that one not hit? What? Okay, goodbye. Maybe I should try to kill them. Come on, die. There we go. That's one of them down. They can't get up here anyway, so that's nice. And that's the end of it. Nope. No. I don't think so.
Alright.
Alright, let's see if I can pick anything up. Some of the arrows broke, sadly. Uh-huh. These guys had nothing on them, apparently. Wow, great. Anything? Ooh. Something. Take this. Just in case. And we're outie. I hope Audi is this way.
So close. I need a way around.
Uh-huh. Can climb up here. Come on. There we go. Pick this up. One problem with this game is that some of the bottles look a lot like the bottles that you throw. And some of them are just bottles for, like, medicine and stuff. Uh-oh. Hello? Hello? Okay. I guess I'll try to use the infected again for this. There we go. That's probably gonna help. Yeah. Saves me the ammo to do it. Thank you. Okay, let me just wait here for a sec. It's probably the safest bet. Okay, anyone left? Pretty much only infected. Oh god, where's this guy going? Okay. Just wait for it. Climb over. Perfect. Okay, now I have to be careful because these guys can see. I don't want to get spotted by them. Might be able to take the clicker out. If I could hit them. Okay, gotta take them out one by one. That's not what I wanted to do! I keep thinking that square is the answer, but it's usually triangle, and I keep forgetting that. But anyway, you know what? I'm just gonna end it here, so that's probably for the best. Next episode, I am gonna be finishing it. By the time you see this episode, I will already have finished the game. But yeah, try to avoid spoilers in this episode, just for people that are watching this and don't know the rest of it yet. In the last episode, you can talk about whatever you want, so do that, please. But thank you very much for watching. I hope you enjoyed it so far. Anyway, this was Euphoenix. I hope you enjoyed. Subscribe now for more to come. Until then, be brave, be kind, and stay awesome.